in the league, week one in the NFL. I get to have my phone now with notes on it because over the summer I got a GoPro. But of course I haven't played with it until now, so please forgive me. It's not an actual GoPro. It's like off-brand GoPro. I had Chris help me out. And then I got mics, but it's not hooked up because turns out that GoPro has a specific USB for mics, so it's more for show at this point. But hey, we're looking more professional. Because again, my nephews are going back and watching my videos, so I really gotta take Dale's advice, and we really gotta privatize those somehow, so that you guys can view them, but other folks cannot. Because yeah, you don't need them going around all off season yelling, "Hey guys." Anywho, I talked with Mike at his birthday months back, and he told me he'd started rewatching the league, and that got me to thinking that we gotta get back to our roots. So, moving forward in videos, I will no longer be doing, hey, here's the rundown of all our NFL teams, here's the schedule. I'm going to be more trash-talking teams and saying how shitty some are and how good others are. Can't really do that yet. All I can say is, Kim, you're going down. You're my first opponent, and you're poop. That's all I got. I have nothing else. The more trash-talking can come once the season starts, even if I go, like, 0-13 or 1-13 or just have a shitty ass schedule because I have a D+ team. I'm still gonna trash talk. I'm still gonna say your teams are trash. So it's how the world works. Anyway, this week's viewing schedule. This will be the last time I mention teams. You can come over here if you want Thursday and watch me have a meltdown as the Bears beat us and Khalil Mack destroys Aaron Rodgers. Either bad or good shoulder. Either way, he's gonna break something. So. I'm not looking forward to Thursday. It is not what I'm looking forward to. Sorry, I'm a bit distracted. I've got I got a bunch of football on. I've been watching the college games going on this evening. Sunday, we're doing 1 and 4 p.m. games here. The Lions are at 4 o'clock against the Cards, so they're a later evening game. As for Sunday night, now this is something new. I discussed this with Dale. Sunday night football will now have a permanent home. If he can't host it, he'll tell me. I'll put it in the videos, or I'm sure he'll post it on the link. Casa de Dale is the new permanent home for your Sunday night football for all your wooing needs and whatnot. So that Sunday night football is Pat Steelers. So good. That'll be a great. Come on. You got Ben Roethlisberger versus that Tom Brady guy. He's not that great. He's getting old. He's not that great. Hopefully he won't win Super Bowls anymore past his, like, six. Ugh. Gotta hate the Pats. Monday night, back here. I don't expect to see a lot of you for that. I know Dale's working. I don't know the rest of your guys' schedules, but I definitely took the next day off because I'd like to watch. Broncos-Raiders is the late game, and then you have Saints-Texans. I know Dale's going to be excited about that and probably watching it at his work. Another thing I'm going to go over, because I don't know if anyone else is going to have time to, team names this year, because I had strong opinions on last year's team names. We'll do it by division. We're going to start, of course, with the best division, the Breaders, because the Shredders are trash. Actually, that's not their real name, is it? Threaders? So I don't know what the other division is, but I'm going to refer to them probably as the Shredders, because that's all I'm going to be able to remember. First up is Dak That Thing Up, Kim. You give that a B-. I like it. It's funny. Next is Chris with Bobby's Be Lion. Yeah, C-. I understand you're trying to incorporate Bobby B into, like, everything for the next century, but I would say, can we go with another Game of Thrones reference or something? I don't know. This next one, A+, the greatest, one of my favorites of all of these, Breeze These Nuts. Dale, fantastic job, as usual. I thoroughly enjoy Breeze These Nuts. Next, my favorite kind of dog food, Kittles and Bits. Jordan, that gets an A. I love that. Next, TJ. Aaron on the side of caution. How can I not like Aaron Rodgers? And you're telling him to err on the side of caution and not break his leg. B+. Finally, to round out the division, myself with the Great White Hope. I give that a C. It is neither good nor bad. I understand most of you will not get it. I think TJ, possibly Dale, are the only people that understand that that's a song from Styx. Go look it up. Really fantastic album. I went back and I threw that on vinyl And I was like, wow, that is fucking fantastic. But it's because I have James White, so he's my great white hope to bring me wins. But yeah, see how that works? Anywho, off to the Shredders. The first one, and this has an NA grade, because I just don't get it. I'm not going to grade something I can't get, so it's neither, you know, good. Homeowners insurance. Eric, I don't get it. Please explain this to me. Make me enlightened. I just don't get it. Next, Rob, Mac to Mac Champ. Definitely got to give that an A-. That's fantastic. I like Mac to Mac Champ. I think that is a great play on words. I don't believe you have Marlon Mack, though, do you? I think someone else has got him. I could be wrong. This is my, between Dale and this one, this is like my either top, no, this is number two, but just barely. Kelsey Grammer, Matt, A+. Fantastic. Anything with Frazier and Kelsey Grammer is great in my book. But the fact that you got him as like Thanos just smiling, fantastic. I love that. That is, I like that name a lot. Next is Mike by Mike West. By, of course, Mike West. A-. Love Cary Grant. Love the photo. Fantastic play on words. Kudos. Monterey Fundadores. Derek. Derek, I am disappointed that it's not a female sports team in Seattle. I look forward to learning about a new female sports team every year. So I am disappointed in that. But I have to give you a B+ because you're bringing out, what's it called again, the Mexican Football League, which no one knows exists except me, you, and Jordan. And last, another favorite, my Chubb is no Njoku. Fantastic. A+, Jeff. That between Breeze Nuts and that and Kelsey Grammer are fantastic. Those are like my three favorites. I wish I could think of it. Jeff, as always, Jeff always has good ones. I believe he was the one that had the Ravens running back that beat up his wife that they wouldn't allow, that they made him change his name. So, as always, Jeff, fantastic. Those are the lineups. Those are the names and the ratings. If you don't like it, well, go fuck yourself. I don't care. It's not your ratings. It's mine. Don't have a football jersey because we went to that. Man, that was really cool. I hope that we can get to a Rocket League one or whatnot for the League of Legends thing downtown. Thank you, Jeff, for getting those tickets. It was an awesome day. Long day, but awesome day. So this is the jersey for Team Liquid, the team that ended up winning on Sunday. That's about it, guys. If you have any questions, concerns, please email them to Eli at EliGoFuckYourselfManning at NYGiants.com. As always, come on, great white hope. Yeah, I'm going to badly sing that for the rest of the season. Go Pack Go. As always, fuck the Lions. And as my nephews say, F the Lions, because they have to censor it. So for you boys, I will begin to try to censor myself a little bit until I can get this muted. All right, guys, have a great week. I hope to see you all out at some point.